Hello. People say success leaves clues, and all we gotta do is follow the crumbs. Hi, I'm Maria, and here are the seven lessons, seven questions that I learned from Uncle G. First, when I quit blaming everyone else, my life changed. When I could look into what everybody else had and said, why do they have that and I don't? Third, and when I shifted that, why do they have all that stuff and I don't? Fourth, and when I finally made the little shift and asked the same question, why do they have it and I don't? Fifth, what have they done that I haven't done? Sixth, what do they know that I do not know? Seven, what moves do they make that I didn't make? These are the seven lessons that I learned. I hope you learned something. Ask yourself these questions and hopefully we find ourselves and 10x our life. Take care and God bless.